Good evening. This is Daily Wrap-up. Domestic markets ended the session on negative note. The drop in indices was led by declining index pivotals. Key indices, after starting the session on subdued note, extended intraday fall in afternoon trade. Benchmark indices Sensex and Nifty METAL closed at 35,891 and 10,792 respectively, declining over 1%. The market rate indicating the overall health of the market was negative and volatility was high. On the sectoral front, Nifty Metal, Auto and Nifty PSU Bank outperformed Nifty 50. On the stock specific front, EICHERMOT, JSWSTEEL and TATASTEEL were the major losers, which declined over 4-9%. On the flip side, stocks such as SUNPHARMA, INFRATEL and TCS were among the major gainers, which gained over 0.85-1% during the session. On the global markets front, Asian markets closed lower today, with shares in Hong Kong declining the most. The Hang Seng was down by 2.77%, while China's Shanghai Composite declined by 1.15%. Going ahead, we expect Nifty to take support around 10,750 followed by 10,710 levels, whereas resistance may be seen around 10,830 followed by 10,850 levels. Thank you.